It's a very simple question. Is there anything you regret about what you did on that day? Yes or no?
I had nothing to do with that other than they asked me to make a speech.
In the months leading up to January 6th, Trump repeatedly made unfounded claims to his supporters that the 2020 presidential election had been stolen through widespread election fraud. During a September 2020 debate, he told white supremacist group the Proud Boys to stand back and stand by, which many saw as a call to action. Trump then used his platform to encourage supporters to come to D.C. on January 6th, tweeting, "Big protest in D.C. on January 6th. Be there, we'll be wild." On the morning of the attack, Trump said this to a large crowd of supporters near the White House.
"We fight like hell, and if you don't fight like hell, you're not going to have a country anymore."
After that, he then encouraged the group of supporters to march over to the Capitol. During the attack itself, many insurrectionists proudly flew Trump flags while chanting slogans like "Fight for Trump." Trump then took over 2 hours following the onset of the attack to issue a statement telling insurrectionists to go home. And when he finally did, the statement was full of mixed messaging continuing to propagate his debunked election fraud claims.
"I know your pain. I know you're hurt. We had an election that was stolen from us. It was a landslide election, and everyone knows it, especially the other side. But you have to go home now."
Trump was president at the time. He had full authority and responsibility to stop the attack, and he didn't. And we can't let him escape accountability.